Alright, let's see what these niggas are cooking.
Where's the photos?
These are some interesting teams, I guess. Does he have an intimidate user on the team? No, they don't. Actually, the bull might be. I feel like Mimikyu would be a pretty good Pokemon to bring.
I can't find them. Oh, I remember.
I don't know what my third Pokemon should be. What does Zerud have? Does he have close combat?
It's a Sandstorm, yeah.
I'll bring Zerud.
Maybe I'll go with Blue.
Blue's a nice color. It's the best color, actually.
Like a light, dull blue, though. Like a bold blue.
A bold blue?
Not a bold blue. It's like a dull...
light blue?
Is
it a wash? Is it just faded?
It's like a faded blue.
I didn't even look to see what my partner had. I wonder what Sam is bringing.
I don't know if that shows the blue, but it might. Oh. Diana? We should buy this before midnight, though.
Why before midnight?
Because it's on sale, apparently.
Did you decide you're gonna buy it?
Buy one of these, at least. I'll buy two.
You went from not sure if you're gonna buy it to buying two?
Rachel, they're on sale. I saved probably $0 because the sale might be fake, but... it is what it is.
It is what it is. Bro, good thing I have Hyper Cutter. This thing used Intimidate. You love to see it. Don't affect me. Plus, I got the punching gloves on, so my punching moves are still strong. We don't need Iron Fist. Now, let's get rid of that Ice type, because Ice fucking sucks. Stealth Rocks. It's playing the long game, I rate it. It's Focus Sash? Wow.
Died? What the fuck?
Oh no,
I missed.
God damn it. Bless you.
Me.
Thank you.
Welcome.
That did no damage. Oh my god.
Oh, he has my lantern. Oh fuck. Oh my gosh, fuck you.
I hope Sam has EQ, so he can just EQ this turn and get rid of the Slicer. Protect. No, please tell me. Is he just, he's just gonna will-o-wisp me, man.
Hey?
I don't wanna go into Mimikyu because he's just gonna burn it. That's so annoying.
Why not have presence of mind? What a bitch.
My only hope is that he misses will-o-wisp because he's just gonna spam will-o-wisp. But we need to get rid of this lizard. Honestly, I think Sam, I need to switch out because this fucking great tusk is not doing a damn thing.
Live. Oh, I'm just, I have no mana. Oh, stop being a. Hey, ooh, kill him. Oh my gosh, I'm just. Fun life. Oh, that was so close.
This Tauros is so annoying.
Really burn you. Thank you.
I think one sword sense will make me brag if make me act like I'm neutral, right? I can't remember how much burn reduces your attack stat to. Oh shit, iron bundle. Now that's good.
Oh, I don't revive.
Wait, I'm faster than both of these things? My spadev dropped. What do you mean?
I have a bard.
I know I'm burned, but like, does this kill? Hydro Pump is risky, but thank goodness you landed it.
I missed.
Hell yeah. I don't think that crit mattered, but we take those. Oh, my Mimikyu's named after that character from fucking ReZero. Multiguys?
Beetlejuice is also a star.
Bro, he was like the best part of season 1. When he just
named after the star, no?
When he just played Twister with fucking Rem.
Oh my gosh, that was fucking foul, bro.
Holy shit, that was great.
That was crazy. I liked it though.
I'm gonna sword stance again, predicting the sucker punch. Watch this. This is crazy. Watch this. We're gonna waste King Gambit's turn. Turning to a steel type is perfect. My choice curves to Rudika come out in close combat. It. Never mind. He didn't sucker punch, by the way. Hopefully, he attacks me. I did not get attacked. Oh, wait. Did I goof by not attacking?
Yes.
Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, good.
No.
What does Sam have? Oh, okay, we both have fighting types. Doesn't matter which one I attack. Wait, what? I should be the fastest on the field, unless I get. Oh, I'm gonna die to sucker punch, aren't I? Jay knows on his choice guard. He has to. I'm definitely getting sucker punch this turn and die. Actually, no, I'm dark type. Like, there's no way it kills me, right? He still outspeeds me? Oh, he's choice scarf then, that's why. Damn it. Why does Sam go into this thing though?
We're stomping them.
King Gambit's definitely choice scarf, but why did he go into this? Why did he go into this first? I would have went into this to kill the King Gambit. Because, like, I don't think a flash cannon would have killed him, but then again, he wasn't gonna beat his last Pokemon, anyways. We lost regardless.
Back.
You have Mach Punch on this thing? That's crazy.
Oh, should I live? Ugh.
That's crazy. Why did this guy go into Great Tusk if he had Mach Punch on this thing? Why on earth did you switch it to your burned Pokemon?
Got him.
Oh my goodness. That's crazy. Wait, no, cause like I close combat the King Gambit. So if he had Mach Punch, no, wait, there's no way.